नमस्कार यहाँहरु सबैलाई म डाक्टर भगवान कोइराला पेसाले त म मुटुको शल्य चिकित्सक हुँ सर्जन हुँ तथापि सुरुवातदेखि नै मैले व्यवस्थापकीय कामको जिम्मा बाध्यात्मक हिसाबले बोक्नु परेको थियो त्यहाँदेखि अहिलेसम्म करिब 20-25 वर्षको चाहिँ प्रोफेसनल एन्ड म्यानेजेरियल रेस्पोन्सिबिलिटी क्यारी गर्दै गर्दै आउँदाखेरि चाहिँ एउटा केही नयाँ दिशानिर्देश आफैलाई चाहिँ मैले ड्र गरेको छु म केही पछि भनौँला तर सुरुमा म यहाँहरूलाई नयाँ वर्षको शुभकामना दिँदै निरीको होल फ्यामिलीलाई म बधाई दिन चाहन्छु यो परिकल्पना गर्ने साथीहरू धन्यवादका पात्र किन हुनुहुन्छ भने दिस इज एक्ज्याक्टली वाट वी निड इन अब इनिसिएटिभ्सहरू धेरै आउँछन् आइडियाज धेरै आउँछन् त्यसमध्ये केही इनिसिएटिभ्सहरू आउँछन् र फ्यु अफ देम विल लास्ट and give lasting results. And I truly believe ki yo background jun yale ai malai bhannu bho chairman le hami sabai lai sunaunu bho jun concept ra commitment ka sath niri khada bhayeko cha yaha ko sadhir ko commitment idea ra vision haru ra programs haru ko barema sunda kheri this is an exciting news for us ra ai mahavir ji ko kura pani yaha le sunnu bho there are a lot of parallel initiatives going on त्यसमध्ये यो निरी एउटा चाहिँ कम्प्लिमेन्ट्री मात्रै नभइकन सिग्निफिकेन्ट कन्ट्रिब्युसन हाम्रो सोसाइटीलाई हुनसक्छ यसका दुई तिनवटा पाटाहरू म भन्छु म लामो यस विषयमा धेरै बोल्नुपर्ने आज म जरुरी देख्दिनँ यो आइडिया नै इम्पोर्टेन्ट हो यसको कन्सिस्टेन्सी इज दि मेन प्रब्लम एन्ड प्रोबब्ली दि मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट थिङ टु एचिभ आइडियाज र विचार प्लान्स प्रोग्राम्सहरूप्रतिको कन्सिस्टेन्ट एफर्ट थाक्दा पनि नतिजा नआउँदा पनि महावीरले भन्नुभयो नि अहिले देखिएको त यो कोभिडको टाइममा उहाँहरूलाई हाइलाइट गरेको देखियो 12 सालदेखि भनेको कमसेकम 8 वर्षदेखि लागिरहनु भएको थियो एकमास एन्ड इट माइट टेक इभन डेकेड्स टु एचिभ सर्टन रिजल्ट्स सो यो कन्सिस्टेन्सीको म यहाँहरूसँग अपेक्षा गर्दछु र मैले देखेँ यो कम्पोजिसनमा बेसिक साइन्स प्रिसिजन मेडिसिनदेखि लिएर जिनोमिक्सदेखि लिएर पब्लिक एडमिनिस्ट्रेसन पब्लिक हेल्थसम्मको एक्सपर्टिज भएका साथीहरू टिममा हुनुहुन्छ एन्ड इट विल ह्याभ एन वाइड रेन्ज इम्प्लिकेसन्स अन आवर सोसाइटी एन्ड दि साइन्टिफिक ग्रोथ एन्ड आई ट्रुली बिलिभ कि इट यो राइट काइन्ड अफ प्लेटफर्म हामीले क्रिएट गर्न सक्यौँ राइट काइन्ड अफ रिसोर्सेस र कन्सिस्टेन्सी हामीले चाहिँ दिन सक्यौँ भने दिस इज एक्ज्याक्टली वाट द कन्ट्री निड्स टुडे र म यो धेरै विदेशमा बसेका साथीहरू भएको हुनाले मलाई आई ह्याभ लिटल वरी How do we really put things together to really contribute to the ground level reality of Nepal? I'm sure you guys have thought about it, and I wish that you help the real ground situation in all the spheres that you're taking initiative on. Ma yati bhandai garda kheri ai parichay dinda kheri sathile pani bhanihalnu bho ki after you know almost 2.5+ you know almost 3 decades of work in this country maile non profit model bata long term contribute garne hisabale institute of child health bhanne concept hamiharle chani banayeka chhau desko idea chai euta hospital kathmandu ma kholne matre hoina we really want to get out to the provinces with a central specialized hospital in kathmandu and all the academic and scientific research that we can do about it including the non-communicable disease in children, the genomics, the precision medicine, and all the things that can come along with it. We want to go out to the provinces with the satellite centers so that we can touch the hearts and lives of 12 million children under the age of 18, which actually, as I say, you 12 million bachaharuko lagi, one place samjhinu paryo bhandekhi we hardly find a place for them to go let alone the research let alone the public health aspects of it nepal sarkar ko effort lai hami appreciate garchhau we really want to collaborate with them and want to compliment the work of the government but that's mostly done in the public sector in the curable sector the high tech the precision medicine the science clinical science the government really has not been able to you know move forward as much as we need maternal child infant and neonatal mortality cut down like a lot of things need to be done and I think that's the initiative we want to take and I see a perfect possibility of matching the interest and the competence with NIRI and I look forward to partnering with you That's, you know, I'm not saying for the rhetorics. Again, it has to prove itself by producing certain results over the next 5 years or so. And I'll be happy to extend any kind of collaboration or help or ideas that you can ask for. It's a difficult place, Nepal, I tell you. It's not an easy place. It's very complex in terms of the resources, the consistency, the personal interests and conflict of interest. But this is the place where you can actually produce results. So I welcome you all for taking this great initiative. And we all, like Mahavirji Panayasthi, we all can work together, try and help each other, get certain results. And this is a place where we all were born and brought up, most of the people. And we owe this place. We owe. And there is no conditions put forth. There can be no sartha and shulka. You know, I've been saying recently, if you want to work, it has to be almost like in a nisulka and nisartha kind of thing. You know, I'm not saying the workers would work free of cost, but the idea creators, the initiators will have to be so committed they don't care about what comes back, what is in return. So we're going to just push forward our agenda of science, implementation science, public health, and the public policies. And in this regard, I congratulate you all on taking this initiative. And I look forward to partnering with you and work in any possible model that we can work on. And of course, this is an inauguration. The rest of the things are yet to come. And I look forward to seeing the results over next, you know, 5, 10, 15 years. I thank you for inviting me to this program. And I really wish for the successful launching and the implementation of the thoughts and ideas that you already have. Thank you very much for having me on this program. Thank you.